Hey there guys, so I look like an absolute mess today. I'm really excited because I'm going to London. I'm going back home, like I'm going to get to see my best mate and some of my other friends. I'm going to stay with my dad. My hair's a mess, I just washed it. But now I'm just really excited, like I'm going to be in a bus, so that's going to be kind of annoying. And the train was really expensive because I left it so late. So it ended up costing like £70. So yeah, I'm all packed out, ready. Got my bag, and I've got my backpack. I got a new backpack, I'll show you guys later. But yeah, I'm so excited. So, I'll see you soon. Hey guys, so I just wanted to make a quick update. I just got back to London. My dad picked me up and I'm sat in the car and he just gone inside to go to the toilet and left me in the petrol station, parked at a random fucking position. So let's hope that, you know, a car doesn't come and try and kill me. Fun. I just have food. He got me some curry, which is really nice, and it tasted good, but my hands are really dirty, so now he needs to go and like get wipes so I can clean them up. I'm just so happy to be back. Like, I cannot wait. I'm gonna see my best friend Daisy in like an hour. I'm staying at her tonight, surprising one of our other friends, Bryony, who doesn't know I'm coming. Me and Daisy have known each other since I was two, and we're so close. Like, even though we haven't lived in the same city for about 6-7 years now, we're still best friends. And after not talking for ages, we can FaceTime and it'll be like nothing's changed because we're just that close. And obviously I have a lot of friends like that, but with Daisy it's different. She just understands me as a person. It's just, it's amazing. I'm really excited. I'll update you guys in a bit. Bye. Oh my god. Tree!
Ew! Ew.
Running out of time, I know what I came to do, and I didn't come to lose, so I'll
do. About 10 years ago, guys, I marked this wall with my name.
Happy New Year! I love you so much! Are you having fun?
I'm sorry.
I love you! Bye!
Hey guys, so quick update. I'm at my grandparents' house. My dad picked me up today from Daisy's house. Today was my grandma's birthday, so we like cut a cake for her and everything. I also saw my cousins, which was really nice. I haven't seen quite a few of them in a few years. Two of my young cousins I haven't seen in 8 years, so it was like really weird like seeing them, like they changed so much. And now they're like 14 and 13. And the last time I saw them, they were so young, so it was weird. Fun fact, I used to hate them when I was younger. They were so rude, we used to argue all the time. But also I think I was a bit stuck up and bossy, so we just clashed a lot. But they were so nice and it was just weird talking to them and, you know, catching up. Oh, also, it was so, like, weird because I realised halfway through that, like, you could see my tattoo. None of them know that I have a tattoo and they'd be a bit about it. So I was like, ooh, I have to hide that. So I just, like, pulled my socks up and, like, and I uncuffed my pants so no one could see it. In other news, I think I'm addicted to coffee. I've started to drink it so much. I had it 3 times today. And then I had a cup of tea as well, but, like, I like tea anyway. But I have started to drink a lot of coffee, and I've noticed that I don't hate the taste anymore, which is weird. So I think I'm becoming a bit addicted. But, like, I'm not getting any sleep because I'm going to bed at, like, 3, 4am every night. And it's the only thing keeping me awake in the day. Maybe I should sort out my sleep schedule. But honestly, it just tastes so good. Like, I'm really starting to like the flavour of it. I don't even know why it doesn't taste that good. Like, it's just, I'm craving the taste of coffee for some reason. And I'm not having, like, super strong coffees because I've just started drinking it. But still, I'm, like, craving it. But yeah. So I think I'm just gonna get changed now. I'm gonna get ready to go to bed. I'm so tired. I'm probably gonna try and have an early night tonight. I'll do a bit of editing on my laptop. My final grades come out soon. I'll carry on vlogging throughout the week for you guys, just whilst I'm down in London seeing family and friends. Yeah. On Friday, I have a reunion with the Start and Trust programme that I was on. So all of us that got into colleges in the US are gonna, like, see each other and, like, just recap on our first semester and tell each other how it went. So that'll be nice. So I'll see you guys soon. Bye. Amber, you gotta start singing.
You gotta move forward. I'm cold back here.
Thanks for watching. It's broken.
To the random show.
To the random show, do you remember that?
Well, oh, do you know what happened?
What?
Ah, fuck!
I'm sorry, I've got to go. I can't. You can't start another one. I'm going to cry. We're saying bye.
This is a perfect song.
We're singing this to you.
We're saying bye. Okay, I love you.
The sun is setting.
Motorway, why did I say that?